I'm a textbook narcissist. I told her that she's toxic like carcinogens. She kicked me out the house. I said karma is a bitch. And then we made love under the stars in the wind. I must be dumb. She had a pocket full of horseshoes. Smile like orange juice shining off my fangs. I'm trying to ascertain why everybody has to complain. Even the sunshine a dance in the rain. You can produce and direct your critique. My skin's thick with three C's. It seemed to get thicker every week. Feel free to express your speech. We squeeze diamonds from the pressure as a stress release. If you can flex that strength, then you know how it goes. We show up for each other and try to hold each other close. Both of us supposed to keep it under control. You can't love another life without a couple of woes. I know you got a couple of those. I know you got a couple of woes. Yeah, I know you got a couple of those. I'm like, whoa. Somebody better call an ambulance. I'd have to be sick to think we'd ever need another jam like this. And at the least, please reach out to my management. Tell them I forgot to leave the seat down in the can again. I'm sorry, I know I'm so unoriginal. Plus I'm overly critical. I'm a condescending contradiction. Slip into the victim role if it remotely fits. A shoulder full of chips. Pulling luggage on my ego trips. Apparently I'm inherently chewing on my foot. Put a judge on the cover of my book. Dead shorts in the streets, dead snores in the sheets, with an orchestra of noise from the core of my sleep. Please, baby, keep me in your thoughts. I know it's gotta be almost impossible for you to water all the flowers in my pot. I put the sour in the sauce and act like it's not my fault. It's just a product of my flaws. If you ever had a pulse, then you know how it goes. We show up for each other and try to hold each other close. I ain't above it, it's a struggle to grow. You can't love another life without a couple of woes. I know you got a couple of those. I know you got a couple of woes. Yeah, I know you got a couple of woes.